Merges into the Pacific Ocean today. We have the great pleasure of witnessing the union of Rory and Melissa, the marriage. Ah, guess who's getting cold feet? Not the groom, not the bride. Come here, goddess.
Without crying.
I know Metallica. How listen to that music once. Anyways, obviously this will reflect on us. It says, so close, no matter how far, could be much more from the heart, forever trusting who we are, and nothing else matters. Never open myself this way, life is ours, we live it our way, and all these words I don't just say, and nothing else matters. Trust I seek and I find in you, every day for us, something new. Open mind for different view, and nothing else matters. Was that words? Oh my goodness! So I really thought that was reflecting on this, but now I'm so wrong. So this one, you lost. That was so sweet. So is it was okay? Now there's spring. Sorry. So the next reading. I really knew that this was Rory's, and it's called, oh, it's by Adam Sandler. Well, yes, it would be Rory. It says, I want to make you smile whenever you're sad, carry you around when your arthritis is bad. That's so you. All I want to do is grow old with you. I'll get you medicine when your tummy aches, build you a fire if the furnace breaks. Oh, it would be so nice growing old with you. I'll kiss you. Give you my coat when you are cold. I need you and I'll feed you. Even let you hold the remote control. So let me do the dishes in our kitchen sink. Which depends if you have too much to drink. I could be the man. That's you. Who grows old with you? And all I want to do is grow old with you. Oh my God, you guys. I know you.
Thank you, Aunt Helen. That was beautiful.
These vows as promises, and more so as privileges. I promise to be your partner in things, not possessing you, but working with you as a part of the whole. I promise to hold off watching the next episode of what show we're launching at that time until we can watch it together. I promise to remember that neither one of us is perfect, but we'll strive to remind each other and myself of the ways we are perfect for each other. Wow. There we go. All right. I promise to remember that I'll love you forever. You're everything in my heart. It's making me so happy. I give you my promise that I'll give you all my love and you'll never walk alone. To always laugh with you and never go to bed angry. Always listen to you even if we don't see eye to eyes. And always grab your butt no matter how old and wrinkly we are. You're making me the happiest I've ever been.
Thank you again for sharing that from your heart, Rory. So now, Melissa, she uses paper. Would be the first toner. So now, Melissa, take just 1 second. Look into his eyes. And go to your heart, to that part that is reserved for him only.
Crying out loud. this for a second. It's recording.
All right.
For most of our lives, I considered you a buddy, a friend. But I look at you today, and I see my best friend, an amazing stepfather to my son, and the man I've grown to love wholeheartedly, and want to experience all life has to offer with. I can't imagine a life without you by my side. Your energy and passion inspire me in ways I never thought possible. With you, I have no fear. I no longer feel the fear of being myself with you, as crazy as I can be sometimes. There was a time I thought I'd never find someone to love that would love me back unconditionally. Someone I could just let it all go with. But it was you. It's always been you. I could have never had predicted that so long ago when we met when we were children. You give me purpose when I feel I have none. You give me the push I need when I feel I can no longer continue on. Without you, my soul would be empty. My heart would be broken and my being incomplete. I am thankful every day you were brought into my life, and I thank you for loving me.
Thank you, Melissa. So thank you both for sharing this from your heart. And, well, we are becoming right now one, just a little bit more deeply, just a little bit more happily than yesterday. Now very, very slowly start opening your eyes again to see this person that you love so much. See this happiness, the sheer joy in front of you. Well, this is the other half of the key to the treasure. In difficult times ahead, when you need to be reminded of love and happiness, this face in front of you is the one that can help you access those riches. And I assure you, I promise you, this treasure will keep on building for every second that there's love between you two. So therefore, there's really no more left for me to say that, along with the ocean and the wind, and with your family and friends here present, and in the name of the love you have for each other, it is my pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. Rory, you may now kiss your bride. And you may cheer, everybody. Come on, what's that? That's not cheering. I can't hear you. Excellent. Now you two stop. Hey, get a room. Everybody, please, stand up. And we're going to be needing that bouquet right here again. Because it's also my privilege to present to the world right now, for the very first time here in Cabo, to the world, Mr. and Mrs. Winchester.
This is the first day of my life. Swear I was born right in the doorway. I went out in the rain, suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. I think I was blind before I met you. And I don't know where I am, I don't know where I've been, but I know where I want to go. So I thought I'd let you know. Yeah, these things take forever, I especially am slow. But I realized that I need you, and I wondered if I could come home.
Just like you, Andrew.
Remember the time you drove all night just to meet me in the morning? And I thought it was strange, you said everything changed. You felt as if you'd just woke up. And you said, this is the first day of my life. I'm glad I didn't die before I met you. But now I don't care, I could go anywhere with you. And I'd probably be happy. So if you wanna be.
A hooky low, hooky 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 low. Everybody loves the hooky low, where the low low is the cocoa and the hooky low. We'll throw our nets out into the sea.
Prizemates first for you. First off, we have Melissa's other kidney, Devin. Devin Bay. Next off, we have a firecracker. We have Jill Cracknell. All right, all the way from Kingston, Ontario, we have that doctor everybody loves. Hello. Dave DeMonica? Yes! Jamie, thumbs up. All right, let's bring out the animal, Tamara Hansen.
Animal.
Not a worry in the world. Okay, it's time for some well-behaved boys today. We have Jeff the Limp. Don't call him Tim. Jim Winchester. I'm glad we went with this one and not the description of the drawers. It is the Blumpkins, Steve Emery. this life. Everyone needs a crutch in life. Let's bring them out. It's Ben McMahon. Let's follow him up with the bear, Marlin.
The bear.
Okay, that's it. Let's eat. And ladies and gentlemen, for the second time this evening, it is Mrs. It's my pleasure to introduce Mrs. and Mr. Winchester. I got my toes on the wall. This will be the first dance for Rory and Melissa Winchester.
Oh. Aww.
Oh, here we go.